Alright. I don't know if you can see this, but way, way north of here, up the coast, you'll see a wee bit of white tipped mountains. Very, very far up there. So I'm going to point it near the man with the red jacket. You're going to see the snow-covered San Bernardino Mountains, which are about 150 miles from here. Today's the clearest day I've ever been out. It's absolutely amazing. There also happens to be an air show going on. You can see the helicopters in formation. And then look right above the hat of the man, and you'll see some snow, mountains behind him covered in snow, and those are the mountains north of LA. They're way up there. So today's actually the 100th anniversary of the making of San Diego as a Navy town, of sailors making San Diego this sort of huge military base that it is. So they're celebrating by having all these air shows going on. And you can hear them right now. You can see helicopters there. There's a cormorant, the catch. There's a woman on a paddleboard. And the helicopters seem to be heading up the coast towards LA. Anyway, there we go. We're nearly at the buoy. It's about another quarter of a mile yet. God bless. The water is really cold. It's freezing. Oh, there you go. Look at that.